Tawagin na natin isa-isa sila. Representing Team Brusco Kids. First player, Jarens Hakol. Up next, Anthony Story. Up next, Super Lumio. Next up, John Reed. Next player, Greg Espanyol. And the last player, John Timoteo. Once again, Team Brusco Kids. Hold on right now. Siyempre. Asama ang ating Power CEO isang Randall Labrador and siyempre kasama ang Kobe ng Kabite nag-iisang
Boss Yonarens.
Siyempre
yan ang ating follow up.
Now let's call on the next players. Ito ang team Tigers. First player, Blake Castillo. Up next, Liam Young. Up next, Xavier Ayo Neo. Third player, Nathan Necesito. And next, Alex Toledo. And completing the lineup, Neil Nyomez. Once again, Team Tiger. And now we're calling once again our founder and CEO, Mr. Raymond Malone, for the photo of the Team Tigers. At sa ating pagbabalik, it's a 4-3-3 motivated. Let's go!
For Tigers naman, they have Nathan Necesito, Alex Toledo, and Xavier Giongco. Right now, sa ilalim, misses the shot and have to clear the basketball here. Jumper on the way, misses another try, second serving is good. Xavier Giongco.
Puntos agad para sa Tigers.
First point here, Tigers 1-0. Jacob misses the shot. A look at who's the tallest there, but he mishandles the basketball.
Alex!
Ayun mga coaches dito, hihita natin gaano sila na-intense din dito sa laro na ito.
Really giving instructions to their boys. Right now, Jacob looking for his teammate. Ball will be tapped going out. Defense.
Jacob, two-pointer, no goal.
Oh, that back too strong.
Right now with the basketball is Jandril. Bigay kay Jacob, the son of Boss Jonah. Tablak is 12. And layup misses from Kate Espanyol. And now getting the ball, Puesto Kids. Here is Jaren Jacob. Short on the jumper, able to save the basketball for Kate Espanyol. Now lays it up, puts it in. Xavier Jongo.
Tignan mo yung kamay nitong bola, itong bros ko. King S, they score inside there. Pero yung lumalabas, kahit palabas yung bola, nakahabol pa rin nila.
Okay, ito yung competitiveness, no? Even yung skills.
Oo. Oh, oh.
Right now, bodies are falling.
Hey, everyone!
You know, kita mo, tulungan sila, palitan. Palitan tatlo dito.
Man substitution for Cole Shot de Luna. Right now, on the move, Espanyol, the spin, layup no good, bothered by the defender, and now, the ball will be stolen. Yang, bigay sa kaliwa, his teammate right now, Asilio, oh, Euro step! Almost, but not quite for Blake Asilio. There's Jacob, step back, no good, too strong on the jumper. Castillo gets the rebound, bigay kay Liam, jumper is short, put back, apyaw pa rin. That's Daniel Nieves missing the team eh. Right now Jacob overcooks. Tigers getting the ball here. Here's Blake, lays it up, no, but a foul. So one free throw coming up here for Tigers. We will have a timeout. What an action-packed ball game. All ages po, makaibigan. Right now, you're watching the ball game. Next, kids. Play Castillo. Free throw shot. One goal. Oh, he gets it back and putting it back on home. 3-1. Opening for Tigers. Now, it's going to be Nieves. Oh, look at that outstanding defense coming from Russo Kids.
Access to Nieves. Hindi ka magamasok sa loob.
But again, the Tigers gave the ball back. Setting the play now. It's going to be Liam Yang. To Nieves. Down low. Shot, no go. And now, rebounded by Craig Espanyol. Giving it up to Jacob. Makes it up. Ayaw talaga. But second serving is there, Greg Espanyol.
What a piece of there, my name is Espanyol.
3-2. Oh! Another try, Castillo misses. And Espanyol secures the rebound. Jacob, the step back. Oh! That is Jacob with a two-pointer. He's been receiving 1 point lead. Now, Castillo comes to the floor. What a point in here. Another try, Jacob. This is that time, Espanyol on the follow. He won't go. And now, Talaba, another. Oh! In and out, but Espanyol is there for the cleanup.
As we head into a timeout here, they are having the things scored now in 5-4.
The white team for Team Tigers, or rather, for Puso Kids.
A little bit.
So you know what, Tigers will have the possession here. Talabas, two-pointer, off the mark, back with the rebound, getting the ball is Jacob. He wants a three-pointer, oh my! Second two-pointer, nice Jacob!
Iba na,
Yes,
the bonus
actually
is motivated
teams and kids.
As we take a look
at
the 2-point
shot on the replay. As again, our senior, Jim Mayo, John Corrado, scores down low. 3-point lead now for Busto Kids.
Three seconds left.
I believe Timoteo will be fouled on the process. Here's the white game of, I believe, the ball is stolen. And now passing his way, and he will be fouled.
Clear foul, yeah.
Let's see, foul given up by James Gago. Here is Tigers, taking 3 points. Ang atake, Castillo, what a pass, and ooh. Number one. So let's go, and a stop of
foul. Oh, nice pass. Extra pass to the other side. Good team play by Tigers.
That Xavier, hey, what a ball movement for Tigers.
Taking a look at that.
He got it back off the miss. Castillo on the drive.
Your time, Blake. Take your time.
And a minute and 15 remaining here.
Balling for the rebound. be called.
Liam.
For the team.
And these five Tigers have a chance to tie this ball game or take the lead in the boom.
Whoa.
11 seconds remaining.
Yes. 11.84 to the top. Nice pass. Nakapagpula.
2 seconds to go. For the lead. Whoa. The third team and then the win. Wow, what a match. What a ball game.
Yes, grabe. Pero, again, this is just one game. This is a best of three matchup. So meron pa silang chance ang Tigers to get a game on their next match.